James Harden and the Houston Rockets trying to hang an L on the New York Knicks at MSG. And this is one way to do it. Nobody's stopping ball right to the basket, uncontested for the jam. Now, Derrick Rose with a bit of an answer himself. Look at him shake, bake, and take all the way to the rack. First quarter winding down, James Harden winding up. Splits the D one more time, and again, absolutely no help, and he exposes the Knicks. He had 18 in the first half, and he's also sharing Clint Capella with the hammer from above. Houston up 68-51 at the half. James Harden now looking and finding a shooter. Ryan Anderson from way outside. He gets that one up over Kristaps Porzingis. Final seconds of the third quarter. Now Justin Holiday trying to play some D. It doesn't work. Harden drills it. He finished the game with 30 points, 15 assists, and that includes this one. Brandon Jennings tried his luck. He had no luck. Houston gets the win, 118-99.